I'm still known and well respected. Still putting it down for the lyrical methods. Still claiming on that 702 in Vegas. And I'm still representing America's most hated. Came here, went there, met new faces. Got a lot of news on my homies on a daily basis. Hearing couples breaking up, friendships falling out. Everybody wanna change up, what's that all about? Suckers be acting how I acted before. I'm like, dang, I don't even do that no more. Suckers still kids talking about running with AKs. Not even I was the one who talked about that in Miami days. And to think I was a kid with aggression. These young suckers acting like they never learned a lesson. I'd have been a lot calmer with some sense out of game. Other than that, I'm still the Emmy sucker. Nothing has changed.
Would you like to go with me down my dead end street? Would you like to come with me to fill it ghetto land?
Dudes banging in the street, ending up in the pen. When they barely up in high school, having these kids. Grown folks wanna decide for us what's best. When they're the ones who got us doing it and started this mess. Not me, I'm trying to stay up out of that lifestyle. Get in trouble with the law, sucker, it's been a while. Suckers talk about death, the next day get killed. I ain't tripping about that, and me is all chills. If anything, I got a future to focus on. I can't afford to be that young sucker that do wrong. And what would other people think about me if they see that I'm an angry man like I'm a terrible beast? Not a bright man, I'd be that type of guy handcuffed in the back of the police car, hogtied. Can't be aggressive no more, but I'm the same, still an Emmy young sucker. Nothing has changed.
Would you?